Well, good morning, Journey Church. It is great to have everyone in the same house today. Amen. We are excited for our all-campus Sunday. If you can, would you stand with us while we get ready to worship as one today?
Yeah. 'Cause I have seen your faithfulness, my fortress, over and over.
I have a hope from your name. I have a strength from your grace. Your faithfulness, my fortress, over and over.
Make way through the water, walk me through the fire. Do what you are famous for, what you are famous for. Shut the mouths of lions, bring dry bones to life. Do what you are famous for, what you are famous for. I believe in you, God, I believe. In you, release your love inside of me. Unleash your power for all to see. Spirit, come and fall on us, over and over.
Abundantly, more than we ask or think, Lord, you will never fail. Your name is powerful, your words unstoppable. Come on, don't believe that. All things are possible in you,
God of exceeding.
There is no doubt, 'cause I have seen your faithfulness. It's my fortress, and it's over and over.
No longer I who live, but Christ in me. For I've been born again, my heart is free. The hope of heaven before me, the grave behind. Hallelujah, you brought me back to life.
Come on.
And I won't forget the moment that I heard you call my name. Out of the grip of darkness, into the light of grace. Just like Lazarus, oh, you brought me back to life. Where there was dead religion, now there is living faith. All of my hope and freedom are found in Jesus' name, just like Lazarus.
Thank you.
When I was lost and all alone, your presence was where I found home. You were there and you're here right now. In every high and every low, you never left me without hope. You were good and you're good right now. I've witnessed your faithfulness.
You love and I've witnessed it. You heal and I've witnessed it.
of something ever in your life. Amen. If you aren't raising your hand, if you've not had to walk through something, or if you are still waiting for something, know that we have seen him over and over and over and over heal and deliver and restore. Amen. We got to watch the Lord heal Pastor Kevin of cancer this year, didn't we? So we know he heals. Amen. We know he does miracles. Amen. For 3 years, we didn't think we could have a baby, and we have a baby. He makes everything right, amen? So let's worship him today. Even if you're waiting, let's worship him that we've seen it over and over. There's healing all across this room. There's deliverance all across this room. Let's worship him. Let's worship him for that today. Together, amen. Just one big family worshiping together. We love that. It is so good to see you. Before you have a seat, why don't you say hello to somebody you haven't seen before?